What's up, everybody? It's Chris with the XYO show out here, just mining by the pool. And just want to remind you, hot June day, stay cool, keep the bridges cool, and have fun, mine or die. Today we're going to be talking about how much XYO tokens and how much money you can make from geomining. I've been getting a lot of questions of whether or not the Sentinel is worth it. So as of right now, if you go on the website, it's free Sentinel plus shipping. So you pay the shipping. I think it's like $12.95 right now. Plus that gives you an opportunity to sign up for Coin Plus, which I will tag down below so that you can watch that video for an update on what Coin Plus is. Anyway, I'm gonna show you four different perspectives. Basically the difference between mining with a Sentinel and mining without a Sentinel. Also moving versus not moving. We're gonna compare having a Sentinel to not having a Sentinel. Here we go. So 30 minutes in each scenario, moving with the Sentinel, we mined 40.82 tokens. Not moving with the Sentinel, we mined 9.56 tokens. Moving without a Sentinel, we mined 2.94 tokens. And not moving without a Sentinel, we mined 0.4. So let's break that down. That means moving with a Sentinel versus without a Sentinel was 13.88x. The advertised was 12x, so this was better than I thought it would be. Not moving with a Sentinel versus without a Sentinel was a whopping 23.9x, which once again was a lot better than I expected. So if I mine 4 hours moving and 8 hours not moving, in a day, that will be 403 tokens. And likewise, if I do that same scenario without a Sentinel, I only mine 14.9 tokens per day. So we're talking about trying to get our investment back. How long would it take to get to 10,000 tokens, which price right now would equal what you invested? With a Sentinel, it would take 25 days. And without a Sentinel, it'll take 668 days. Now let's talk about where I am currently. I've been mining for 13 days and I have 16,075.96 XYO tokens, which averages out to be 1,236.61 tokens per day, which means I'm averaging about 527.65 tokens in bonuses per day. That means geo drops, bonus squares, etc., things like that. So really, if you think about it, you'll have your investment returned well before 25 days if you have a Sentinel. I hope that helps the breakdown. Thanks for tuning into the XYO show. Make sure you like this video and subscribe to my channel. Make sure you turn on the notifications so that you get the updates for when I tell you what's going on with the XYO network, with the app, and all of the other geomining tips, tricks, and hacks that we can get. Thanks again. We'll catch you next time on the XYO show.